Kurt, what did you just do?
Kurt has an accident.
Come here! Show me, what did you just do? Why have you wet yourself?
I got scared!
Welcome to Frankie's Speed Shop and welcome to another weekly vlog. I say weekly and I use that in a very loose term. I do apologize that we didn't get one up last week, but as you will see, all will be explained, all will be revealed. So let's just get on. So last night, I got the rest of the white stuff painted. Focus, it's been a pain today. So I'm happy, dappy, dappy, dappy. So, knackered. That's up there. So, the black one is now just outside. So, that's been put back together, so that's outside. So, it's time to clean the white one now. And get that sorted, and get the tailgate on, get everything together, and then we can start the colour sanding process on this. It'll be cleaned up yesterday, so there's a lot of dust, but we don't want to wipe this off, we want to blow this dust off. Don't we, Kurt? Do an entry for the vlog, dude. I'm tired.
I'm tired as well.
Why are you tired?
Because I like to be tired. I got a good sleep last night, I'm tired.
You might be overtired then.
No, because I still underslept. I underslept, that was good for me.
I want to, like, go in my jacuzzi bath again. That's so nice.
I'll jacuzzi bath broke.
Nice, so hot. You can come and share mine, it's fine.
No.
It's not what you said the other day.
Not on camera.
Yeah, exactly. You didn't say that either.
Ooh.
What?
What do you want?
I've come over to see what all the yelling and screaming is about.
Well, this intercooler fit, Matthew. The stop mount intercooler.
That isn't actually a stop mount intercooler.
No. Doesn't. So we're trying to fabricate a solution for Mr. Roy.
Ah, and have you come up with one?
Well, apart from moving the bracket, because at the minute it runs too close to the pulley, le crank pulley, or the e-shaft pulley if you want to get technical.
What? Yeah.
I think we're going to have to fabricate or relocate bracketry to make it work.
And is it worth making it work?
Because that.
Ah, you're ready.
G ready. Ready. Yeah, we'll get it working.
And when we say we're being particular with this 7, we are being very, very particular. If there's one tiny bit that isn't 100% perfect, sand it down to do it again. No, let's blow it in. No, let's blend it. No, nothing like that. Sand it down, do it again. And it's been tedious, hasn't it? Yeah. But it's going to be the best 7 in the country. And we did it. That's something to hold your head up to.
The newest 7 in the country.
Yeah, there is everything.
It's going to be the newest 7 in Columpton. Can't for the country because we don't know. Matthew.
To the best of my knowledge, blah, blah.
Your knowledge, you don't look at anything other than fucking.
Ah!
Your. Beep.
Kurt, let the side down!
Okay, so I'm starting to feel like crap and I don't know why, but I am. But our next project's turned up and this has got to be a crazy fast turnaround because it's a drift car and it's out on the weekend. And it's Monday, I think now. Okay, my first time seeing the car. Oh god. Okay, so this is Martin's chaser, I believe.
Yeah, just to space it out so I do where it fits.
Okay.
They'll fall out.
Quick description of what you've got and the facts, what it is and.
Me?
Yeah, you. Yeah. This is all about you.
Drift car, man, isn't it?
Drift car, hashtag.
JZX 100, Toyota, pretty rare car over here. Everybody loves them. Everybody who knows what it is. Everybody thinks it's a skyline.
It looks like a BMW, doesn't it?
It's a skyline. What?
From the back end, the lights. The rear lights, BMW.
It's nothing like a BMW. This is
the back lights. Look at those back lights. That's old school upside down BMW.
So these boys here are going to make this thing pop.
Well,
they guarantee me they're going to make it pop. We're going to make it pop. We're going to make.
Oh, it's not on.
Going to make a crap body kit better.
It is bare. Nitrous bottles are in there. Brackets even. But we're all running around and whatnot, so there's not going to be a lot of filming. Okay, so this is where we got last night. We had to let everything dry last night, which was a real pain. Right, we're not getting cold now. Look at that bad boy. That is going to make us burn so much better. My big diesel heater. Yeah, so we've got this out now. Three coats of slick sand. Fakes. Done. Right, so we can't go in because obviously.
You're going to want the heater in a minute. That's the wet here.
So the car is in sealer now. We can't go in, we have to let this dry. There's the chaser done. So now we've just got to bake it off. The spoiler's all done, drying. So now we've got to bake it all off and then it'll be time for flake. In our 0.4 and 0.8 flake. Literally, we've just buried it in clear. I know we've not put the vlog up yet, I'm sorry, we're just so busy trying to get everything done. We're doing ridiculous hours as well, which doesn't seem to help.
Everybody looked at me, rang me up.
Yeah.
No.
Justin's here, Justin.
Just is here trying to buy a £20 mixer.
£20 mixer for one piece, please.
Yeah. I probably got arrested by the Royal Military Police.
Bless him, man.
It's when you go to a sweet shop and you intentionally spend way more than you actually need. You go in, oh yeah, I'll get a couple of sweets, come out with like 50 quid worth.
I had to stop hanging around sweet shops here.
There was a really nice one in Tiverton when I shut down just before Christmas.
Oh.
I went in there and like bought 10 quid worth of sweets, the cinema room. Did like a little pick and mix bounce.
They're stingy with their sweets these days.
Yeah, everyone's salty out.
Freddo bars are like 3 quid. They used to be 10p.
Can we not get into the conversation because I'm going to start like...
Freddo grew up, got a mortgage and had kids.
Legit.
Yeah.
So, as you can tell by the mess and all the different candies, Chaser is finally in its candy colours.
Okay, well this has been an interesting day and night. It's currently 4:30 in the morning. Car's been fighting us, everything's been fighting us, and now we've run out of gas. So we've had to lay the clear coat, old school style. So I've sealed the kicker stand up, so we primed it, locked it, sealed it, Dover, with my trusty, this gun has worked so hard today, it's It's done epoxy, it's done surfacer, sorry, sealer, and now it's doing base coat. So we're going to get the base laid on the kicker stand. That's our kicker stand, that's the first stage done. Covered in flake. Just literally buried it in clear now.
I've got my GTI Pro Light 1.4 GE20 to lay this down with.
Okay, so now it's time to shoot the black base. There you go, Frankie's Flakes, Devil's Red. Candy apple red there, and that's Devil's Red Flake. And our logo chromed and cleared, as you can tell. And then flake again, that's the same candy apple. It's down there as well. Okay, you saw the drift car that we did in 4 days. Yes, that's right. That drift car was in 4 days. Friday, I stopped, came in to work normal, 7:30 Friday. And I think I stopped painting at 4:30, 4:45, Saturday morning. Me and Jay crashed in the reception room. Like that for about an hour, and then Martin turned back up and was just like morning, and we're just like this, and came back out, cracked on. But one out, one in. This is going to be another candy paint job. Then color sand and buff the black one, and then it's and sleep for a month. I know, I'm knackered. How tired are you, Kurt? Okay. Well, you didn't stay, did you?
Stay. 4 o'clock, didn't stay. That's fine. It's fine. 4 o'clock is early.
But what time did you come in the next day?
With like a 5 hour sleep. Only 10 o'clock.
5 hour sleep?
5 hour sleep.
You had 5 hours.
That sounds so good, but it's not.
You had 5 hours sleep and me and Jay had one. Okay.
I can hear you recording this.
I'm not recording nothing, mate. I'm genuinely coming to...
Can you not?
What? What are you doing? Go to sleep? You tired? Is that what it is?
I'm done goofed.
You're lying in the back of a customer's car to go to sleep.
Yes. As you can see, this is very comfortable. This is just like my bed at home.
So what have you done? You've lost the keys.
I didn't lose the keys. I shut the keys in the boot between the rear window and the boot shut itself.
Oh my god.
So obviously my plan today is to clean my poor gums. They've worked so hard. So that one's to clean. That one's to clean because I had the candy through it. Yeah, that one's... I cleaned that one. So my mini gun needs cleaning. This one needs cleaning. That one needs cleaning. And that one needs cleaning. Oh. And then the paint room kind of, I've done a little tidy up, but we need to tidy more up. But this is just a joy when you get so busy, you don't get time. What did you just do?
Kurt has an accident.
Come here, show me, what did you just do?
Why have you wet yourself?
I got scared!
Both what?
What?
What did he just... Did he just...
Literally, he had his brew there and he just went, oh, I've let go.
He's left his phone unlocked.
Has he?
Yeah, he's left his phone unlocked. Go to the toilet, go to the toilet. Wait.
I honestly give up.
You're a fucking retard.
Give me my phone! Why? Why do I do it?
Yeah, nice. So I know there's probably people thinking, oh, I could have done that in a day. I could have had it all painted. Yeah, you could have probably just scuffed and painted. We don't do scuff and paints. According to some people, we don't paint at all. We don't know what we're doing. And that's the kind of negativity you don't want in your life or in the world. Isn't that right, Curtis?
Positive thoughts, negative camber.
You've got it. So, obviously, as you guys now know, the stickers, vinyls, so on and so forth, are available. Either at Frankie's Speed Shop, like you see there, which you can't really say, there you go. Not allowed to swear, Justin Murray.
That's not swearing, it's pizza. Simple pizza, lunch, and chocolate.
The vinyls are available. Just give us an email. info@frankiespeedshop.co.uk and we will send them anywhere in the world.
Anywhere. International shipping.
In the world.
The world.
The world. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. And this is the chrome. We have them in white and we have them in black.
So we're not racist.
How can we be racist? You
won't. We're multi-stickerable.
Multi-stickerable.
A few chrome ones, mate.
That looks dope.
Oh, like the bloke in the middle. Is that Jay?
No, it's Frankie.
No, it's Frankie. Yeah. There is one of us.
We have individual ones.
We have custom ones. I want to get that.
We have custom ones that we'll put a sticker, put a picture up of because they're quite funny.
My one's the best. Yeah, Frodo.
Uh-huh.
Frodo.
Uh-huh.
Frodo.
Okay, he's celebrating victory. Yes. and whatnot. So, he spent 3 hours...
Days.
Days, 3 days. Squeezing a bush that was just too big for the hole. And we were given this kit 2 days ago. And he tried putting it in the press instead of using the kit provided.
No, we're giving this kit today.
Oh, today, sorry.
Douche.
And he's used the kit and the bush has slid right in. It's a miracle. Praise the Lord, hallelujah. And that stuff, amen.
Stop filming the top of my head anyway.
It's no different to me.
I'm getting a complex.
That's where I'm going. Should we go and have hair implants? Let's have hair implants.
I'm comfortable with my age.
I'm not.
Ah, I did that. I'm bald at 23.
Well, at least you're not bald, fat at 19, mate.
Don't film this because I'm all wrong here at the minute.
Okay, it's obviously the next day, Tuesday. And I thought we'd show you Kurt.
Painting skills.
This is Kurt, start to finish. We have a few bits, but other than that, this is just the quartz black base.
It's a deep black, beautiful deep black.
You use the deep black.
That's what we got. We got the little one. The little ones.
Little one's the deep black. No, the big one's the normal one.
I thought the big one was deep black.
No, the big one is the normal one.
That one though.
This isn't the deep black. Oh, and Jay's ringing. That's alright, I'll get it. But we've got the 8 in the booth now. Masking up, getting all the lines right, getting everything ready for the candy paint job this thing is having. But I tell you what, I'm exhausted. We finished last night at gone midnight as well. And then obviously when we did the drift car, that was just ridiculous and, you know, my wife isn't happy because of all these late nights. And Jay's wife isn't happy because of the late nights. And
I'm single, I don't have to worry about that.
He's single, so don't have to worry about that. But literally, we need to blitz the whole garage at some point because we've had to get this one ready to go up to rotary revs to have its new high performance. What's it having a supercharged 8 engine?
Supercharged
Yeah, supercharged engine, rotary fitted. So that'll go up there now, and have all that kit sorted, done and dusted. And then once we're clear of that eight in there, we've got so much going on, it's unreal. So fun and games, onwards and upwards.
You really do enjoy this week's vlog. There's so much content to get through, which is nice. We're still really, really busy, but we're going to try and get more and more recorded just to really fill it out and make it worth the extra weight. What I would like to say is there's a bunch of lads Saturday night in Mackey's at Columpton, and there was a group of lads, and those lads, I want to apologize now if I came across as a bit arrogant or intimidating or whatever. It was literally just because of
you are
no it was literally just because I'd finished that shift and I was exhausted. But so I want to say sorry, but I also want to say thank you for watching our vlog, watching our YouTube channel, and making me feel like a rock star.
Well, we were going to ask Jay to do it,
but you know,
he's butthurt and salty.
He's salty. You've been salty all day, so be quiet.
I haven't been salty all day. Right. I'll tell you what has been salty, Kurt. Nut punch.
Oh. Right, welcome to Frankie's Speed Shop. Thank you for watching our vlog this week. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any feedback, leave it in the comments below.
Don't forget to check out the description box.
Definitely.
For Instagram and Facebook links.
Yo, hit me up on Instagram. Anyway, leave a like if you enjoyed. Share it to all your friends. Show everyone. Show your mum, your nan, your cat, your dog, all those good things.
And I hope they enjoyed the extra content because we didn't do one last week.
We're sorry for not doing one last week. We were mental last week. Martin Monaco's drift car. And we were just flat out on that 4 days straight. We did not know what day was. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out.